So hello guys, or welcome to my channel, and I am Suryansh from the Diecast Garage, and today we are going now to unbox this car, about reviewing this car. It is a little old limousine stretch which I bought, but I did not make that video. So today I am going to review and tell a video about this. So let's get start from the front. As you know, limousine is a very royal car. So from the it has openable bonnet. The bonnet is not that detailed, but okay. So that's good styling, and the car's light is also very good. The front doors, let's open it. Yeah. So then it's the interiors. We can get the speedometer at the side of the steering, then, and all that are simple. So yes, so we are good. So it is an openable sunroof also around here. Yeah, that's openable sunroof, and that's the interior. I will open this up. Oh, where is that open? We can close that later. So now we are opening the back doors. Yes, pull back action. Yes, so we can see that there are some luggage and a wardrobe around here. So much detailed. And yeah, it's so good with that sunroof. This side gate is very tight. Yeah, we had to pull it so much to open it. It's not that easy. Yeah, see, it's very tight. Yes, see that it's very tight, but the same as we see. And from the rear, you can see that the real lights and the limousine stretch written out here. So it's a very really good and detailed, with this roof very rough, and it's black design, and the lights and all the wheels are so detailed. You can see that marker, because I have done to little detailed, making it detailed and stylish. So this car is too good, in my opinion. This car like this cannot be more detailed. Yeah, this is so good, and I have bought this from the Amazon KinSmart limousine stretch. Yeah, it's written here name KinSmart, and 1999 Lincoln Town Car Stretch Limousine. Yeah, it's written here. Yeah, one by, it's the blur around here. It's written 1x38 KT, made in China. Okay, no problem, made in China, but a very good product. So okay guys, thank you for seeing my video, and please subscribe my channel Diecast Garage. I will make more videos like this. So thank you guys, bye bye, good night.